Muhammad and Buhari. Fire all the coup plotters. They did a lot. That's the first thing you should do. Fire all of them. This is the worst coup I've ever seen in my life.
Sir, can you see that again?
President Muhammad and Buhari should fire all the coup plotters. They did the worst job I've ever seen in my life. This is not how to plan a coup to overthrow the sitting president of the United States. This has been a monumental disaster and a disgrace to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. This made no sense from the beginning. It makes no sense now. They didn't have the votes. They didn't have the number. The law was not on their side. So what was the purpose of doing this in the first place? Daura was just fired because, and I thank Oshibanjo for firing him, but he was escaping. Think about it. It's the politicians that told them to bring the... I told the DSS officers.
Collateral damage.
To all quickly go home before they get fired. I told all of them to go home. So, happy it's over. I think they're going to try one more time. And when they try one more time, the next security officer will be fired also. Because the rest of the world will not tolerate this kind of behavior in a modern democracy. It cannot work. They're wasting their time. They will lose each time. And I ask the government to stop it while they are ahead, while they have a chance. They have embarrassed the country enough. They've embarrassed APC enough. Enough is enough. Let them go home, get a good night's sleep, and we meet tomorrow.
And the government actually denied this allegation that they are in charge of this.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah. What do you want them to say? What do you want them to say? If it was you, what would you say? If you planned a coup that failed, what would you say? No. What would you say?
We deny.
Won't you deny it? Of course you deny it. Right? But is Britain stupid? Is Germany stupid? Is Argentina stupid? Is United Emirates stupid? Is Western EU stupid? You think they're not watching? You think they're not seeing? You think all these ambassadors have not been in touch with the federal government? I've been in touch with them. They've been in touch with the government. Every major democracy in the world has been in touch with the federal government. I know for a fact. So, if they've been in touch with this government, and this government is embarrassed, what do you think they'll say? I have no idea what happened. I am shocked. My God, the DSS guy did this. The first thing was fire him. He was a renegade guy. So, he was a victim. And that's okay. We're happy. Look, what is important for democracy is that it's over. That's all.
How do you see 2019 election?
It's going to be hell. It's going to be fireworks.
Pray for democracy.
It's going to be hell. I just want you to know.
Later.
No, you're not safe. Nope. You're not safe. Why do you think you're safe? Can you stay alive in Zamfara? Can you stay alive in Yobe? Can you stay alive in Bornu? Can you stay alive in Benue? Tell me where you are safe. Why are you asking a question that you know the answer to? We're not safe. Why are we not safe? 500,000 troops at our disposal, and we are being defeated by guys from the Stone Age. How is that possible?
I thought the oversight function is for the legislature to monitor the budget.
Okay, that's fine. Well, I'm not in that committee. Speak to the chairman of the Army, Navy, Air Force. I'm not the chairman of privatization, vice chairman of the media. But maybe I'll go join defense right now.
Thank you, man.
Thank you so much.
Right, man.
I need to ask a question now.
No, I don't know.
They really need to do more because I believe that the security attitude, whether it's DSS, whether it's police, definitely have to be done properly for this country. Because most people, we are taking this democracy for granted. Maybe because they were not part of the struggle, they don't know what it costs to get to this level, so they are just joking with it. Otherwise, if we understand what democracy is about,
he could
be the fall guy, but we need to go more than that. We need to go more than that. Because it's embarrassing, and I feel it. Thank you.
Don't be surprised today again, they will start denying that nobody, they didn't send any security men in to the National Assembly.
How do you take the information that the DG, DSS has been sacked over this issue?
If they have sacked, they need to sack him on time, and they need to sack more of them.
Can you say that again?
I said if they sack the DG or whatever you call him, now that's not done on time, and they need to sack more.
Why?
For us to move forward.
Distinguished, you were supposed to reconvene today.
When you say more, who do you mean by more?
We are supposed to reconvene today.
by this thing, when you say more, what do you mean by more?
No. There's no time, there's no letter, there's no text message so that we have to, you know, convey today. But I think that there's supposed to be a meeting between the leadership and INEC, which is supposed to go on smoothly without any problem. Maybe after their meeting, the leadership may decide to fix a date for us to reconvene to, you know, tackle any issue that is pressed if need be.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.